We're going to be talking to Don G. I was told that he's a past verdict winner. And of course, he will be doing a song, which happened to be one of those songs which were on the verdict. Don G, Justin Black, born to give a song.
Blessed good night. Yeah? Roots 96.1.
Why the name Don G anyway?
Well, because I'm a musical dad, you know what I mean?
Musical Dan doesn't explain to me the G after the Don.
I'm a genius.
Oh, you are? Okay. Should I test your IQ scale?
Yes, sir.
You want me to test your IQ scale right now on live radio? I don't want to let you in the dark. My engineer is telling me, no, don't do it straight. So you're going to be doing a song for us?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what's the title of the song?
Mother's Cry, eh?
Okay, let us see what you got.
All right, drop the track for me, sir. Yeah, man, Roots 96.1. Danji live and direct in living colors. Being the boy live in studio. Big up yourself, my brother. Dudley Thompson. Hey, I hear me. Ja, please. In this system, so me no one become a victim. Not get a youth, me no one missing. All because to this shine and glisten. To the mother talk, them never listen. No, she a cry cause she feel the pain. I want some life gone down the drain. She look on him shirt, he a pure blood stain. Things and times are not the same. So when me go in a studio, basically them kind of thing they come to my mind. So I say,
when you listen to a Bone to Killer, being a man, a Karcher, a Mavada, or even the king of reggae, Robert Nesta Marley, what exactly goes through your mind?